The power of selection and the power of seduction are closely related. When you think about what you order off a menu, you're selecting an item and replacing something that's in you with something else. You can be distracted based upon your selection. You can be elevated based upon your combination of the selections that you have chosen throughout your day. Don't be distracted by your selection. Don't be destroyed by your seduction. Replace what you need with excellence.